Hey everybody, Bonsa here again. We're going to carry on with Firewatch for part 5, and I think I need to get somewhere called Wikipy Point. What happened last time was some guy came behind me and basically twatted me around the head after I found a radio on the floor and evidence to show that I'd been practically stalked since I'd been here. And it's starting to come together now. It's getting a bit weird.
I'm hiking through the canyon. Which way is my best bet for getting to Wapiti Meadow?
It looks like you can find a trail on the north shore of Jonesy Lake, towards the west.
Thanks, D.
East. West. Bollocks. Right, look. Where am I? I must be that circle there then. Oh yeah, I get it. There might be cuts in this video if I have to explore like I did before, because I think it was part 2, maybe 3, there's a couple of cuts in it because I stupidly got lost, which is me all over. I have no sense of direction whatsoever. And I think the footage you've seen, which was about maybe 25 minutes, was originally over an hour long. So if it's too much, I might have to put some breakers in it and try and snazz it up a little bit. Is this it? One thing I've promised myself I'm going to do when my other leg is fixed completely is to do a bit of rock climbing, get my money's worth out of it.
Yep.
Even though I'm absolutely terrified of heights, but you've got to have a laugh, haven't you? Right, this is it.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
Yeah, that's a bit weird, having a fence that big around here like that, and no one even notices it. That is just a little bit weird. What's that? 18 US code. 1863. Trespass on national forest lands, US law. So it does actually exist. Yeah, I googled that. I'm not getting in there anytime soon.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Can't get in.
Okay. I've given it the good college try. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in 2 shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Okay, I think I know where I'm going. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of wandering through this, I bet. So I might have to quit. Yeah, this is going to take a while, I think. Yeah, these are where the teenagers were before. Hey, look at that. That's amazing. The detail in this game is brilliant. It is. so colourful and vibrant. It's a, it is a little piece of art, to be fair.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
Hmm. Getting closer. Getting closer. I know the soundtrack for the game's actually on the Steam store as well. So, from what I've heard, the soundtrack to it sounds really good. Very ambient. Chilled.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, well, you just said keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Yeah, getting a bit weird now. Seems a bit personal that someone's following him and her at the same time. No one else knows anything that's going on.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
His dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Hmm. It's just things that could be happening from before, because we keep finding those notes in the boxes as well, saying that people have ditched the cabin from behind, the watchtower behind, and just left it. People think they've left, or they've just disappeared into thin air. I think it's down here. Sod it, it's a run for the water, mate. Oh, must have been where the fire was. Okay.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Huh.
Scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Yeah, I know where I'm going now. A snowmobile? What's one of these doing here?
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Huh.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Hey, I found a pair of old totaled snowmobiles out here. It looks like someone stripped them of a bunch of parts.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
Maybe the fact there's a snowmobile here. That's pretty weird in itself.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Pork Pond.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Right, I think this is it. That was a leap of faith. Yep, this is definitely it. We found it. Alright, let's take a look.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask them to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weeblo or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a weeblo do it.
Okay. Bear trap.
Bear traps out here.
Bear trap in a scout camp.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Well, not anymore. They're wrecked. Okay, let's go for career.
Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Squad boss, Grant Carson. Yeah, they've gone.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us, me, or horned toads.
Oh, you know, probably just horned toads.
And a Wapiti Station clipboard with our conversations on it is just, what, recreation for them?
I'm just messing around. Somebody is obviously up to something. I'm freaking out here.
At least we know there is something real happening behind that fence.
I think that we should consider that maybe this is all just a coincidence, but my gut says that there is something bad going on.
Mine too. Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Okay. Let's keep hold of that.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow, 99% sure that's for burying poop.
Oh.
And I'm holding it.
Maybe drop it?
I'm still holding it. Why am I still holding it?
Now that's a real mystery.
No, that's all the paper mean. Okay, fine. Aha! I can hear something. Oh, it's that fucking thing. Okay. Right, let's get out of here. I need to get back to the place we were before. Great.
Guess what?
What you got?
I found an axe back near that camp.
A firefighter left it?
Probably, yeah.
It's got, like, a funny little point.
Sure does.
Okay, that's called a Pulaski. It's standard issue.
Whatever. This Pulaski I found means I can start clearing these trails.
Uh-huh. Don't give an axe fucking complicated names. It's an axe, I've got to say. That tree just ain't shit. Oh. Okay. How do we get back? You are here. Right. It's gonna be a lot of running again, isn't it? Okay.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No,
definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
The fuck is that?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough? There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door, don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Whoa, okay. Oh, this is starting to get proper weird now.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today.
Can't really take instructions, can you, mate?
The flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
She's trying to get a message to me.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay. I think she's trying to tell me something here.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Cottonwood tree.
Let me look at it, and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Cottonwood Creek. Sorted. Okay, let's take a look to see where it actually is. Right. Where we were before. Okay. Off we go. Yeah, that fire's getting smoky, ain't it? God, you can tell I was never in the scouts when I was a kid. I was too busy on Nintendo.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
You're standing in front of it, mate.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
So she shows the code. She still has to be around. Why have they not just met up and spoke?
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
What's going on? What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
I know that I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Alright then.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
It's a possibility.
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Julia... Maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry... Sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Start to snap under the pressure, isn't it? It's what, nearly been 80 days out here by himself. Okay.
I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Okay, let's get out of here. Alright then, looks like I've got to go to the other side of the map again, so if I do have to cut it, I am sorry.
something not, not great.
Oh, now what?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Fucking hell, of what?
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Well, push comes to shove, you're the one that's going to get into trouble because I told you to file it and you never did. So, you silly bitch, you're going to jail. The fuck is that?
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
Predator. It's Predator.
Well, it could be an elk, or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
I still think it was Predator. Ah, that's some sun glare right there. Right, back again. Here we are. Right. Here we go.
Oh.
Ah.
Ow.
Ah. Fucking B. Oh, shit. I meant to read that. What's here? What have we got? Going dark as well, that doesn't help. It's starting to get eerie now. I wasn't expecting this at all.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Looking for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot-tall transmission tower. They can probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
So it's not just some creep with a radio, then. It's just someone with proper military-grade gear. And there's more of it, too.
They're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
Well.
And there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech.
How did I get this out here? That's a good question. How has this come out here? No one noticed it.
How the hell did they get all this stuff out here?
The Army Corps of Engineers put our towers out here, so...
You think it was the government?
I have no idea. I just mean it's possible. I mean, every once in a while I'll meet a lookout who's deep into that, like, black helicopter conspiracy shit. Maybe they actually flew it out here in one of those.
Right, so we could be spied on. Could be being spied on by the government. It makes it more interesting now. Some sort of government project? Spying on people in close quarters?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
Got a jam? I'm just being a twat with this guy's food. Got a stove. Three beds. What the hell's this? You're doing ghost busting. Wave receiver. Oh, okay.
I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
This thing, black box. What?
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die in it?
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up!
Look, it's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
I'll take your knees. Earthquake monitor?
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
Leave it behind.
Yeah, I know, but it's just... you should see it. Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking my... our... people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Maybe the Goodwins? What if they were following them last summer?
God, Henry, I don't know. If they were, there's no way Brian knew. He would have said something.
I can't imagine a kid like that could have kept this under his hat.
I really think you should just get out of there, okay? Get home and we'll regroup.
Yeah, she's probably right, this guy.
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
Right, let's get out of here. I think we've got everything we can from there in a minute. But that's weird. Someone's definitely spying on us. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Obviously, must have some information before he came. This has got... they've got reports on his wife as well. Stuff that he said himself, he hasn't said. So that means he's been monitored before he'd even started the job. Do I come this way? Go. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Hey, shit, the bridge collapsed climbing out of here, and now it looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What?
What do we do?
It's on fire now.
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
All right, day 77. It's getting weird now. Looks like our boy's getting a bit weird as well. Well, it's got its own little clued up area. Right, I'm going to leave it for today as regards to part 5. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, drop a like and subscribe, and I will be back with part 6 as soon as I possibly can.